reduce crime, not only murders, but also quality of life crimes in communities, is because I took a holistic approach. First, we focused on the most violent offenders. I created the gun registry. Well, we not only registered individuals who had illegal guns, but we went to their homes and we visited them, parole, probation, and all the public safety entities. But not only just visiting to make sure that they weren't doing anything, but we asked them, what are you doing? If you're not doing anything, what can we do to help you for a job or training? We also went into the prisons. It was called Family Strengthening, where we were working in the women and men prisons before coming out to help them to set a plan of action with them and their families so that they would not return. One of the things that I'm going to do day one when I go back is we have to bring back the trust of our public with our police department. We have to have permanent posts where those officers are in certain locations on a regular basis where citizens can get to know them. We're going to be releasing our crime plan this week, so you can go online and read the details of my plan since my time is up.